Well, here we see, I think, how the thieves operated. Here's a Sumerian figure toppled from its stand. The head's gone. It says here, without head, so the head's not been stolen. An old loss. So I guess the idea was to topple these figures onto foam like this. Breaks the fall, also makes a convenient way to drag the statue out of the building down the staircase.